Peace of the tribe. Welcome to High Priestess Places. Many of you know me as Sister Blue, but I also come to you on this day as High Priestess Sun Ra. I'm going to just begin, as the Creator and Spirit says, always just begin at the beginning, to begin that vision, that path. I thought this would be a beautiful time. You're always going to see me. Actually, hold on. Come through clearly. Actually, I'm going to take this time to give thanks. I'm going to make sure to always make space at the beginning of every exchange that we have to give honor and homage to the ancestors. I give thanks. I give thanks to my ancestors and angels. I give thanks to my guides and my guardians. I give thanks to the divine seen and unseen. I give thanks and gratitude to my ancestral, ancient, divine council and higher selves, lifted, uplifted in high consciousness. Give thanks to the Most High. Dua Ashe Amun. So the meeting for us coming through on this threshold today, I wanted to speak on the powers of music and how it comes through, how its frequency is definitely spirit's tap in our everyday to speak through it to us. We've always had music, the frequency of it before time. We use it to communicate even when we don't necessarily speak the language. We still bond those bridges with the frequency of communication. For some time I had known, but never heard anyone speak to it. Within my family, there has been legacy of speaking and communicating through music. It's been that potent of a connector and a binder. I've used it with partners to communicate and realize that I've actually have there is such a thing as frequency and music clairvoyance. So sometimes you can be in a place and you may be thinking of something and a message comes through on the lyrics of music. I do find that older music that has a nostalgic feel, has higher potency to it, has higher energy grade to it. And so you can conjure up feelings and sometimes even manifest in a more direct way. But also music itself, following back in time, had a science to it. Its intent was to tap into a spirit and soul place. And with that being said, manipulation of frequency. In our culture now, you can find the manipulation, the repetition of lyrics, of programming, just of the beat count itself has been heavy manipulated to manipulate our body set, our soul set. Sometimes it can bring us to a place of anger or conjure us into a rhythmic pattern of repetition so that we don't break boundaries to get through certain borders. So music frequency is a very important part of our life as new breed culture, as the vessels holding the liquids, the divines, the waters. We spiritually like to intune with the moon. We live on a plane that exists to be 75 to 80% water. Us ourselves reflect the similar makeup and the music, the frequencies, they aid to that. whenever I clear the vessel, I find that I'm much more sensitive to the frequencies. I've always been a child as a Buddha baby, as a Buddha baby, now in High Priestess stage, but as a Buddha baby and just growing up in the lifetimes that I've lived in just this life plane alone, music has always been my conjurer of space. I tend to speak, move, and talk best in those areas when music is there, when it's conjured. And without my journey, I've found that it is my conduit. It is my symbiote, if you will. It is here for me, and I am it, and I am here for the frequency of it. Is how to best deliver my gifts and my healing abilities. And I find that the melanated nation finds most of their gifts and their taps to be in the secret synchronicities of frequency, of music. So creating it, leaving craft and message for our young stars to find, making sure we pick up on the codes also that are currently left for us in song from the ancestors and the rhythms is very important as well. So this is just first editions of tapping into frequency, into music, into the space it fills, or the space that you can fill for it. Again, it is a symbiote place. It is to be shared with you. It can bring you in place with the Creator. It can bring you in place of past. It can put you in tap to the future, to the ancestors, to the being, to the soul, Yahweh. Much love, tribe. Take me away. I ask that you always feel free to activate here. Inside of unprotected. Place of reverence. The time of us neglecting.
Seems to have a sense she loves
time to
she's come from the finest
of my love.
But she likes to take it easy. All she wants to do is please me. Every time I'm on the TV, calls me upset, take me away.
Please try. Yahweh, get your frequency and your code on. Can't find one. Make one. Take yourself away. We make the new realms. We make the new world. New breed culture. Yahweh.